Washington State, the people of Washington State are very concerned about climate change. They're very concerned about greenhouse gas emissions. And so as an agency, we're looking at our big polluters. And three of our big polluters are our three jumbo Mark II class ferries. Washington State DOT operates the Washington State Ferry System. It's the largest ferry system in North America, second largest in the world. The Jumbo Mark IIs, the Tacoma, the Wenatchee, and the Puyallup, have great big diesel engines. They move a lot of people back and forth. We're moving 25 million people a year on our system. And those three boats are our biggest polluters. They're at the midpoint of their lives, and we believe we've developed a plan to take them in as a part of their regular overhaul and convert them from being diesel boats to being hybrid boats. We'll take half of the motors out and we'll replace those motors with batteries. We're anticipating that that hybrid conversion is going to pay for itself in the fuel saved. It's going to reduce our greenhouse gas emissions by about a third, and it paves the way to converting the rest of our fleet to either a hybrid technology or an all-electric technology.